Hi, we are Competence Rhythm Collective. I'm Hanna-Leena.
And I am Venla.
And we started this collaboration in last March.
So we are brand new babies.
Yes, but this has been a pretty busy year for
exactly,
us.
Exactly. A lot of performing situations, jams, shows.
A lot of organizing events. The purpose of Competence is to create opportunities for tap dancers and body percussionists. Something new, something creative, that we put different art forms together, and we try to get influenced by any art form or art thing or whatever we see actually in the world. And
we are not afraid of any kind of collaboration.
No.
Whether it's a beatboxer or a violin player or a graffiti artist or
whatever gets
anybody
us inspired.
Yes, anybody who we can communicate with and who we can share stories with.
And the reason we are doing this is the passion we have.
We are kind of crazy in the performance scene sometimes. We jump and we do something that it's not conventional.
Exactly. We like to take the path that goes this way and not this way always.
Yeah.
And we're lucky in the way that we've got so many different experiences from our personal ways of life.
Yeah.
And for example, I like to use the knowledge that I've got from my drama instructing studies and use them in teaching. And Hanna-Leena has been studying psychology, and so everything combined together is just creates something totally new.
Try to build something that sticks, that is something that inspires others too.
Mm.
So the community is going to grow. That's our hope.
Yes, the tap dance community isn't big anywhere in the world, but especially here in Finland, it's quite small. But that's also a challenge, and we kind of, at least I kind of like it, but it's still a marginal form of art, because that makes it special.
Yeah. And you feel that everybody is part of your family because it's so small community, so you know everybody quite well.
Yeah, and if you travel somewhere in Europe or in the States,
there's a new family for you.
Yeah, and you probably know somebody who knows somebody, and boom, there they are, your family member. Also, everybody can learn from each other. It doesn't matter what level you're in or what your background is, but everybody's got something to give.
For me, tap dancing is a way of expressing myself, my way of life. That's the first thing I think about in the morning sometimes, and quite often. And in the night when I get to sleep, can I usually?
Yeah.
I think about the rhythm.
It really disturbs you when you're trying to go to sleep.
not something
you turn off. Yeah, sometimes it's a pleasant thing, but sometimes it's just a song that repeats in your head until it's ready to come out or something. If you are choreographing, for example, it's a process that develops in your head while you're dreaming, basically.
Then it just got me hooked, and it's got me hooked up till now. Making rhythms with your feet is just one way of making music. It's the rhythm that's the most important thing somehow, and it's in me, like the thing that's trying to come out in one way or another. It's constantly in your mind and kind of developing while you're walking and listening to the sounds of the city, and it's just a constant thing that's on your mind pretty much all the time.
So about the future. Future to future. Well,
the future holds different projects with musicians. We have a nice project with nature involved. We think about the theme and how we visualize it, but we don't stay there. We go beyond. We try to keep it a rhythm, give it some music, that it's something more, that it's both visual and musical, that you can hear it and you can see it.
Thank you.